AFL player Liam Jurrah has spent the day surrounded by close friends in Melbourne. It follows allegations the Indigenous star was involved in a machete and axe attack in the Northern Territory.
Liam Jurrah remained holed up at the home of his biographer and mentor, who's taken the troubled star back under his wing.
He's here, he's just resting, and he's good as gold. He's as good as gold.
The Demons player is alleged to have attacked his cousin with a machete and axe, but he maintains he had no involvement in the fight.
His outlook is really positive, so we're actually really happy for the state he's in.
He remains under strict bail conditions, including abstaining from alcohol.
Look, he is obviously looked up to and is a leader in his community, but not being able to be there as much because of his commitments in Melbourne is It's definitely a struggle for Liam.
The controversy also comes as an unwanted distraction as Melbourne prepares for tonight's pre-season clash against Hawthorn here at Etihad Stadium.
It's going to be disappointing for the season and just not going to be good.
I think that's pretty tragic. I just hope he's all right as a person.
Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.